Hi friends, welcome to Education for You channel. I am Ashish. Today I will be discussing about what are the important questions for upcoming MCS 34 exam of IGNOU University. Okay. Before proceeding, I would request you to take down the notes. Okay. Take out pen and paper. Write down the topics which are being discussed over here and go through them one by one. For easiness of students, I have given book wise and unit wise, okay, so that you can come to know on which book I have to refer for this question or topic. Okay, let's start. Now book 1 unit 1, that is software engineering and its models. So you should know what is software engineering and techniques of software engineering. The course itself is about software engineering, so you should be thorough about what is software engineering and what are the various techniques of software engineering. Then you should know about SDLC models. Okay, they are, SDLC is very important topic, not only exam per se but in the future also when you go for interviews and other exams, SDLC models will be asked. SDLC stands for Software Development Life Cycle. Okay, there are 5 models. Okay, so you can go through them one by one. It will not take around more than 10 minutes. Okay, so go through them and you will be able to answer the questions. Now coming to book 1 unit 2, that is Principles of Software Requirement Analysis. Let us see what are the important questions. These are the important questions. First one is SRS, Software Requirement Specifications. Okay, this is one of the most frequently asked questions. Okay, and DFD, Data Flow Diagram. You will be asked to draw a data flow diagram of level 1, 2, up to level 1 or 2. Okay. So starting from level 0, level 1, level 2, you should be thorough about up to level 2 at least. And then ER diagrams, entity relationship diagrams. ER diagrams are nothing but, ER diagrams actually represent tables where you store the data in your application. Okay, then coming about data dictionary. Data dictionary is also very important topic. Okay, go through these topics. Generally questions will be asked like that, to develop online shopping cart or online university management system. Okay, like that you need to write SRS, draw DFD diagrams. Okay, draw ER diagrams, like that. Now coming to the next topic, that is prototyping. Prototyping is also very important topic. Okay, what is prototyping and what are the throwaway and evolutionary prototypes? You should be thorough about this one. Now coming to book 1 unit 3, that is software design. Let us see what are the important questions. First one is cohesion. Okay, and next coupling. Okay, you should know what are the types of cohesion and coupling and relation between cohesion and coupling. This is very important topic. Okay, so go, already you have studied this one topic in SEM 1 also. Okay, so next see, let us see about book 1 unit 4, software testing, important questions. So you should know about what are the various levels of testing and boundary value analysis. Regression testing is also one of the most important questions that will be asked. Okay, now what is black box testing and what is white box testing? Go through all these topics. Okay, don't by heart. Okay, don't mug up anything. Okay, just go through these. Okay, you will have an idea about these topics and then you will be able to write in your own words in the exam, because this MCS 34 is very vast. in terms of syllabus. Okay, so don't mug up, don't try to by heart anything. Okay, just know the concept and go in the exam and write in your own words. Okay, then debugging is also one of the important topics. Okay, book 2 unit 1, that is software project planning. In the software project planning unit, there are two models which are mostly asked models, that is COCOMO model and Putnam's model. Okay, so go through what are these models and just have an overview of this topics. Okay, now coming to book 2 unit 2, that is risk management and project scheduling. Following are the important questions or topics. Management of risks. Okay, what is risk, how to manage the risk, okay, and what is risk manager tool, these you should be aware of. Now coming to book 2 unit 3, that is software quality assurance, let us see what are the important questions. You should know about what is defect matrix, okay, and maintainability matrix, okay, and what is auditing, okay, how auditing is done, what is reporting, who will report what, okay, like that. Book 2 unit 4, that is software change management. Now let us see what are the important questions that may be asked in the exam. Change control, you should know what is change control, what is version control, another one is base control, okay, that I have not listed here, but just go through these, you will know, you will remember also. Very easy topics are there. Okay, and now last topic in this unit is contents of change request form. How a customer will provide change request form, okay, to the software development team, that is contents of change request form. Okay, let us proceed to next book 3 unit 1, that is web software engineering. Okay, this is the last book in the MCS 34. Okay, let us see what are the important questions, that is issues involved in management of web-based applications. Okay, and second one is configuration management for web applications. So go through these topics in the unit 1 of book 3. In the unit 2, that is mobile software engineering, you should know about how software development for mobile devices is different from PCs. Okay, one special chapter has been included in the syllabus, so you should know why this chapter is included, that is why software development for mobile devices is different from PCs. Okay, process of developing wireless app using J2ME. You need not to know about J2ME. Okay, you should know what is the process of developing wireless app using J2ME technology. Okay, now coming to book 3 unit 3, that is case tools, let us see what are the important topics. Before proceeding to important topics, let me say case tools are very important. Okay, you know about the case tools previously also. Let us see what are the important topics now. So first one is what are case tools and what is the role of case tools. Okay, you should be thorough about this. And in the case tools, what is the repository of case tools and what are the primary segments of case tools? These are frequently asked questions. Now coming to the last unit of book 3, that is advanced topics in software engineering, let us see what are the important questions. Clean room software engineering. Okay, you should go through this topic. What is the clean room software engineering and why it is used? Okay, next one is very important, CBSE, that is component based software engineering. Okay, software re-engineering development process. Okay, go through these topics in the unit 4 and you will be very easily score good marks in the upcoming MCS 34 exam. Okay, that's all guys. If you like the video, hit on the like button and subscribe, because I will be going to release next video lecture, that is the important questions of MCS 35. Okay, and hit the bell icon so that when I upload the video, you will get notification about that one. And if you have any comments, please add it in comment section. Thank you.